Got a dead boat going in turn 3-4. That puts Doug into the lead.